Right now we're in Monterosso al Mare, which is the final stop on the Cinque Terre, or the first stop, depending on which way you start. This is probably the most resortish town. It has traffic, it has more hotels. The other towns just have places where you can rent rooms and a few hotels. Here's the what they call a lungo mare. It's a walkway along the beach. You have umbrellas and chairs to rent. You have gelato places and restaurants right along the beach. Beautiful, probably the most beautiful town of the five, but probably the most resortish town. So if you like quiet, this wouldn't be your place to go, but it certainly has a lot to offer, including the stunning view of the coastline of Cinque Terre.